Hi friends, we are in Bahrain and I'm with a very interesting friend, Sheikh Hamed. And we had had a lovely brunch here in a beautiful restaurant in the Four Seasons. You can see and the view behind me is so mind-blowing. And that's Mr. Mohammed. Hi, Mr. Mohammed. So it was very interesting to know that Sheikh Hamed's wife is an avid photographer. She loved India, especially the tour that they did in Rajasthan, and she had a very excellent time in India. So Sheikh Hamed, what would you like to do with India in the coming days, especially now after you know us?
Oh, I'd love to visit India again. It's a beautiful country. Mm-hmm. There's so much to explore, and somewhere I would like to go back, whether it's Rajasthan, Mumbai, or even explore new areas.
Fantastic. And what would you tell my friends who are entrepreneurs about Bahrain? What are the opportunities in Bahrain, and how should we explore Bahrain?
Bahrain is a beautiful place. It's only a few hours away, and there's so many flights to Bahrain. I think people should come and visit, look at many opportunities, whether it's in real estate or in hospitality. And Bahrain is a tourism destination, a lot of culture, history. So we'd love to have all of you here.
You were a part of the government for long, many years, and now you're gone into private business again.
Yes.
What is the difference that you see?
Well, I think I got a lot of experience from the government, and you know, it was an interesting phase of my life. And I think right now I'm looking at opportunities where I'm working in real estate, working with partners from around the world and developing new ideas. And India has always been one of Bahrain's best political and economical partners. Half of the population in this country is actually Indian.
Indians.
So, yeah.
You have been educated in DC, one of the best cities that we love in the United States of America. How has this international education helped you in life?
Well, it's helped me tremendously. I was in a city that was the capital of one of the largest and most powerful countries in the world and met a lot of people. Our university had 50 or 60 different nationalities. So it gave me a lot of experience just living abroad. And, you know, I continue to enjoy traveling and meeting new people. So it's been basically how I felt for the last 20 years or 30 years. Just keep traveling, keep meeting people.
Lovely. It's a pleasure knowing you and meeting you. We bumped into each other in a restaurant. We were sitting on next tables of each other. And I was dining with Falcao and his girlfriend Lily. And I met Sheikh Hamed in Dubai. And that destiny has brought us together here in Bahrain today. We discussed a lot of business opportunities of working together, of being together in Bahrain. We have extended our invitation to Sheikh Hamed to come to India and to Mumbai and for some special photography that he and his wife will love in Mumbai as well. And we'll play host to this generous, dear friend of ours. It is destiny which has brought us together, and I'm sure we'll travel a long journey. Thanks a ton, Sheikh Hamed.
Thank you.
Thank you.